glowing for this Westminster man. Sammy Pickle II was taken off life support today. And as Denver 7 first told you, he'd been fighting for his life since Saturday when friends say bouncers at the LoDo's bar in Westminster put him in a chokehold. At tonight's vigil, his mother demanded justice for her son.
It's pretty obvious they killed my son. Whoever it is, I'd like to see some justice.